Day 3 report.
Yay!
From a mommy-daughter vacation. So, what was special about today?
I can do a somersault underwater.
That is a brand new trick. It was super exciting. I saw you do the very first one, and then the second one, and then the third one, and then the fourth one. Okay. Let's see. So what do we do today?
Did I just tell you?
We did somersaults, but that's not all we did. We went swimming all day. We went to the pool first thing in the morning, and then we came home for lunch, and then we went back in the afternoon, then we came home for dinner. Back to the condo. And now, just finished a yummy chicken curry and rice dinner.
Well, I still have milk in my tummy.
Egg and Anne and milk, yeah, it's super yummy. Now we can have a good night's sleep because of all that swimming. Right? And what are you looking forward to tomorrow?
I don't know.
More swimming?
Yes.
Maybe an eclipse if there's no clouds?
Yeah.
Sweet. And yummy clean teeth. Good brushing tonight.
Mommy brushed it.
Yeah. Anything you want to
add?
Me. Anything you want to add about tonight? What? I didn't have anything. Do you want to add anything? Got used to the dogs today.
What? That was like 3 days ago.
We just got here yesterday. We packed 3 days worth of stuff into a day and a half. Okay.
Wait, what? We got... No!
We got here yesterday. Yesterday was the concert. I know. Time doesn't make sense to me either. Alright, so we'll say goodnight and see you tomorrow.
Goodnight!
Today's video brought to you by kicking the person holding the camera.